So, I'm D and this is my Fallout 76 base build I call Greenhouse C.A.M.P. Alpha, or the first version I built around this idea. Since I got the greenhouses, I always wanted to do something interesting with them, and here it is. The idea behind the defensive part of this build is that those two towers on both sides will clean up everything which is in front and on the side of the entrance. Each tower has two missile turrets and the actual tower is built around to protect them from bullets. Before we enter the C.A.M.P, let me show you the resources area, which is just below the main building. Here I have 4 water purifiers and an acid extractor. The defense is provided by this tower, which also contains 2 missile turrets. The cabling here is a bit spiderweb looking, but it turns out that the power pylons are very weak links when you count on your electricity. Moving to the main part of the base. As you can see, the entrance wall is facing the wrong way. Here I aimed for a secure door. I needed something that will close on auto when a player passes by. This location is very close to one of the midweek event spots, and the animals just went in and tried to trap the place. The solution was this door. If someone is interested in the wiring, I will hold the camera here for a moment. The electricity comes from the top right connector. To exit, you just have to go through the pressure plate on the floor. I got some nice cover here from the flowers and the one. The whole thing looks great at night. As another bonus to the whole C.A.M.P. build is that it gets fixed very fast. And cheap actually. The greenhouse repair costs are only 1 concrete, 1 steel and 2 glass. The items inside it are not damaged at all, which for me is pretty sweet. Here the first greenhouse is the shop. I have a Voltex stash, 4 vending machines, and in the center of each greenhouse I have placed a carnivorous plant to cover the drain. The second one is the recreational area. Here I have a slide guitar to get the well-toned buff and a nice table with rocking chair. The view actually here is very nice. On the right I have my bed hidden behind a fancy drawer or table as it is called in the menu. The last one is my workshop area. Nothing fancy here. I have the standard equipment for a Fallout 76 crafting area. I'm not going to spend any time here. You all know these benches. Instead, let me show you a close-up of the defense tower. Right after I get on the roof. As I mentioned earlier, I have 2 missile turrets in each of them. The table you see is a square metal one. The turrets are a bit hard to snap on the table, but it's worth the trouble because they can be placed very close together. And last is the second floor of the main entrance. As you probably already noticed, I have fusion generator and a spotlight here. It's a safe place and the fusion generator actually looks way better here than placed inside a greenhouse. 2 heavy laser turrets on the top and that is pretty much it. In my next video I will be building version 0.2, which will use 2 stairs so I can make it a higher build, and it's going to be placed on the White Spring golf course. Well, this is my base above the ground for surviving Fallout 76, alpha tested with some YAO guys. I guess here is the spot to mention that whatever you build, just try to keep the towers away from shooting enemies. I guess I will try the pet trick for detecting enemies better. If you like my video, you know how to show me your support. That was all from me. Have a great one. Mama, don't treat your daughter mean. Mama, don't treat your daughter mean. That's the meanest woman a man must ever see. You want your friend to be bad like Jesse James. You want your friend to be bad like Jesse James.